Now, I was over on the road trip to Reading with my brother, and Kevin Black took us to Grumpy Goat bottle shop, and it also has its own pub now, the Castle Tap. But anyway, purchased this from the Grumpy Goat, from the Downton Brewery, the Chocolate Orange Delight. It's a seasonal beer, £3.05. It's being reduced from £3.75. Looks like. So it was 2.75, and it's been marked up to £3.05. So that's not a good thing, but they 5.8%. Now, Downton Brewery beers tend to be. A little bit of chocolate malt. But, as you see, very lively beer. That's careful pour. Yeah, it's kind of, it's been out. So I'm looking forward to this beer, but don't pick it up, marking up the beers. Now, I've worked in retail, I've worked in caring. What the boss told me, remove the old ticket, put the new ticket on, so they don't irk the customers. Reddish brown, off-white head. Slight bit of, almost like cough drops. No orange, no chocolate. Very chocolate's very minimalistic. Cheers. The cough drops. It's a trinkle of chocolate, but not orange. Aggressive pour. Almost changing colour. It's okay. If you just call this a chocolate beer, I'd go let you go away with it, but chocolate orange is not orange. And if they use it, it's so minimalistic. You shouldn't even count it on the name. Yeah, I'm not a fan. Still a bit irked about the markup in price, but not in, to get into count chocolate, I'd say 10-20% out of 100, orange 0, so it's a chocolate orange delight, it's not a delight really, so it's 0 out of 3, no chocolate. Not orange. Would I buy this again? No. Would I recommend it to people? No. Would I recommend Goopy Goat now? You take care.